In 2017, the National Electrical Code has started to require GFCI protection for sump pumps. This is a normally operating sump pump here. Let me show you what happens and why this sump pump got replaced. There's always quite a bit of debate over whether or not sump pumps should be protected by GFCI. Let me show you this one. Yep. Now we'll plug in the replacement. Same receptacle, same problem. Which one would you rather have in your basement? It wasn't the flood water that killed the person that came down to see why there was flood water in the basement. It was a sump pump shorted out when they grabbed a hold of it. Sorry guys, you lose this one. GFCIs on sump pumps with an alarm, nothing to it. No doubt. There you go. At Holly Home Inspections, your safety is our main concern. A number of people will say there are every reason in the world not to put a GFCI on a sump pump in a basement. I'm telling you, the only reason to put one on is to save someone's life. You can have insurance to pay for a flooded basement in case it trips and you're in Florida at Disneyland, but nobody can replace your wife, your husband, your child, or your next door neighbor that comes down to see why there's water in the basement because the sump pump quit.